But how did you...
Professor...
The reverence with which she talked of goblins and their intelligence and skill... ...with such respect by a witch or wizard. So, to my surprise, I let her study the container if she would allow me to search the castle on my own. We parted ways, with her promising to share what she'd learned. More of Ranrock's recruits arrived, and we began to dig, eventually locating the first repository. Ranrock was thrilled with our discovery, but furious when I told him about Miriam. Berated me for trusting a witch when I heard she'd been killed.
You think Ranrock murdered her?
I don't want to believe it, but I don't know. After that, something shifted in me. I had seen how the power from the repositories was transforming Ranrock, transforming all of them. I could no longer remain a part of it.
Thank you, Lodgok, for telling me this.
I tell you all of this so that you understand what is at stake. Ranrock never found all of Bragbor's journals. Built a repository far greater in size than the one beneath Rookwood Castle. What you've discovered here today worries me deeply. If Ranrock learns of the location of that repository, I fear we shall be destined for a great war. I will find out what Ranrock knows. Watch for my owl.
Could it be a Merlin trial? Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Fringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo! Revelio! Confringo!
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Accio.
Revelio. Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I should investigate.
Accio. Confringo. Accio.
Ugh.
Accio.
Charles won't get the best of me. This looks intriguing.
Off on another adventure, are we?
It must lead to something grand.
Excuse me, madam. I thought I heard you say something.
Yes, indeed. Talking to myself again, I find myself to be quite the engaging conversationalist since my husband passed. Madam Althea Twiddle, pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Madam Twiddle.
You know, you might be interested in this. You young people love this sort of thing. My husband often ruminated on the mysterious statue just outside our hamlet. Some sort of archaic puzzle involving vases, he would insist. I stumbled upon it today when I had a burst of energy and extended my morning constitutional a bit longer than usual.
An archaic puzzle. Sounds fascinating.
You see, I suspected you'd be interested, and wait till I tell you about the rumours surrounding this particular puzzle. My husband, Greville, insisted that solving the puzzle would reveal a magical challenge of sorts. The man was intrigued by everything. He was about to try and solve it himself when... Perhaps you could take a look. I'd be rather interested to hear what, if anything, you find.
Where can I find this statue?
It's not far from Irondale. It's down by the shore, near those old ruins. You can't miss it.
If I happen to see it, I'll have a look.
Ah, the spirit of youth. I do hope you'll be able to solve the puzzle. If not for me, then in Greville's memory.
I should look into the statue Madam Twiddle mentioned. I wonder if I'm safe to explore in there. This looks like the statue Madam Twiddle mentioned. Why are there so many vases around here? I suppose I should try to find all the vases.
Revelio. Revelio.
I think I should only be a few more vases.
Revelio! Revelio.
I'm nearly finished. One more vase.
Revelio.
That's it. I should tell Madame Twiddle about what happened. There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there. What do you have in store for me this time? Mrs. Twiddle, your husband was right. The statue was part of a puzzle.
Oh, really? How exciting!
Yes. I had to destroy a number of large vases, and that seemed to activate some sort of charm on the statue.
Well done. Oh, I miss having someone like you around with a thirst for knowledge and a quick mind. Well, my curiosity has been satisfied. Thank you for that. Who knows what I'll encounter on my next constitutional. Oh, my husband would be so pleased to know he was right about that statue.
Revelio.
Mother's rolling in her grave.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
You're back! Nice to see you again. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again. What are we looking for today? Nice doing business with you. That item is of the highest quality. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Change of pace from our last outing.
Don't remind me. The thought of that tent still makes my blood boil. I've been thinking about those poor dragons in the fighting ring, The collars they were wearing, they appeared to be goblin silver. I think a collar is precisely what we found at that poacher camp. I've never known poachers to use anything like that before.
The dragon that attacked my carriage was wearing a collar, and Professor Fig was genuinely baffled by its behaviour.
That attack always did strike me as a little strange, seemingly coming out of nowhere. Surely you aren't suggesting that the collars somehow control the poor creatures?
Exactly.
Merlin, I don't think the dragon we set free was wearing a collar, but we should check. And if we can find her, we can return her egg.
That's a good idea. We need to see this through.
I'll start looking into it right away. There was something else that I wanted to discuss with you. I didn't want to press it before. It seems I may have caused you more trouble with Victor Rookwood. Why is he after you?
If it's all right with you, I'd rather not say. At least not at the moment.
Understood. We all have our secrets. I shan't press for more details. In fact, I should probably be going. I'd like to track that dragon down as soon as I can. I'll let you know when I have news of her location.
I'm sure you had your reasons, but breaking into Alfred Lawley's home wasn't the brightest idea. I'll say it again. Can't thank you enough for helping to save the village from those trolls.
Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Mind now, demiguys.
Accio. Revelio. 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 Bombarda.
Some promising news about the location of our Hebridean dragon friend.
here. Bombarda! Levioso! Bombarda! Confringo! Capulso! Alohomora. Revelio. Mind now, demiguys. Revelio. Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, I knew I could count on you! Bring me a few more moons and I'll show you how to improve casting Alohomora.
Where should I look for more demiguise statues and moons?
All of my usual haunts, which incidentally have now become quite haunting. Here in the castle, in Hogsmeade, and believe it or not, in some of the surrounding hamlets. Oh, my tormentor is nothing if not thorough. Kept me from all my usual engagements for an eternity now.
I'll keep an eye out for more demiguise statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night.
Yes, I told you. You're very clever.
Clever? How offensive.
Fine, a genius. Happy
Possibly.
Now?
But I'll allow your limit.
Accurate!
Alohomora.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
I had said I would.
You should. You should ask her.
Shan't hold my breath for that. No, I'm going to ask her. I said that 40 years ago. My dear Mound of Shoulders, I'm afraid it was I that drew her gaze.
I'm going to do it.
You should, before the next century.
Oh, for heaven's sake, get on with it. Milady, wilt thou takest my hand in dance?
Oh.
I did it. I asked her.
Am I forgetting anything?
Rebellion.
Goodness. Milady, might I borrow my body, perchance?
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
What are you up to now? Revelio. I've always said that travel broadens the mind. Revelio. Accio.
Yes.
Revelio. Alohomora.
What do we have here? A demigod. Mind now, demigods.
To a flabbergasted leech, stirred clockwise.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Thank you.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Revelio.